you've been working till 1 a.m. You haven't used your Netflix account in months. Your brain is never off. Should you take a pause? Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Just the Tips with Trina, where I provide you my business tips that you can take action on today while I sip on some coffee or wine. And coffee is definitely needed for the topic we're gonna talk about today. Today, I'm talking about taking a pause from your business, curling up with a blanket, a pint of Ben & Jerry's, and binging on Netflix. Will your business survive? You might have noticed I took a little break from this channel in the month of June. I didn't upload any new videos. I actually didn't even post any new blogs during that entire month. My family went away on vacation those first 2 weeks, and it really gave me time to stop and think and evaluate where I was at in my business and where I want to go with my business. And it really made me realize how close to being burnout I was. I know you've probably heard to start a business, you need to make sacrifices. No more Netflix, no more family time. You need to be all business all the time if you want your business to succeed. Well, I think this is total crap. Taking a break in June really showed me that my business will survive. Nothing came tumbling down. Now, I am fortunate enough to have a husband who's able to support us financially, but I have to start working. I mean, I need to make money to also support us. We need that additional money. My business tip for you today is to hit the pause button. Now, whether it's for an evening, a weekend, or maybe a week, just take a pause. Binge on Netflix. Finally, go out with your friends or go to a coffee shop and read a book for fun. Those things that we do for fun is what makes us who we are. It's what fuels our creativity and our passion to keep going with our business. Your business will survive a pause, but you won't. Don't sacrifice your health for the health of your business, because if you aren't healthy, your business won't be healthy. When you're planning out your business goals for the next quarter or the next half of the year, or you're sitting down to do your to-do list for the week, remember to schedule a pause. Take an evening or a few hours to just really reset yourself and refuel that fire in you that makes you who you are. I want to know if you've ever been here before. Have you ever felt burnt out? Have you ever felt guilty because you thought about taking a pause but you knew it wasn't the right thing for your business? I feel like this is a topic that's not talked about enough in this entrepreneur world. So let's have an open discussion about it and talk down in the comments below. Let me know your thoughts, your feelings, and if you need to take a pause. If you understand where I'm coming from and you know you have business besties or friends online that are feeling the same way, make sure you share this video on Twitter or Facebook to let them know that they're not alone. Don't forget to like this video if you like me sharing this type of content, and make sure you hit subscribe so you know when I'm posting a new video. As always, thanks for watching. Bye!
Is yours, run away now.